Many of our community members use our guides for battery replacement, but we get a lot of comments on those pesky adhesive strips, how to apply them and how to remove them safely. Well, users, we hear you, and today I'm gonna show you the best practices for battery adhesive strips. You can use this video if you have a phone as old as the iPhone 5S and up to the latest iPhone 7 Plus. Be sure to follow our step-by-step guide on ifixit.com when you do your repair. Let's get started. Let's start with battery adhesive removal. I'm sure watching our video or looking at our guides makes it look easy and you get frustrated when the strips break. Not to worry, we've done our fair share of breaking strips too. First, if you're removing tabs from an iPhone 5S, 5C, or SE, be sure to cut the strips in the middle so you can remove them individually. Second, make sure you're doing the removal correctly by pulling out and not twisting or bunching the strip. If you did everything right and it still breaks, here's something you can do before resorting to the heat and scrape method. First, try to use your pointy tweezers to get the strip back. If it's really resistant, it might just be a dry strip. Hit it with a little heat and then try grabbing the strip again. This method has worked for me almost 100% of the time, but it takes patience and you have to be careful not to bend the battery too much or puncture it with your tool. If that doesn't work, you'll have to resort to the heat and scrape method. First, hit the back of the phone with heat, then flip the iPhone back over and insert the plastic card between the case side of the battery and the rear case. Do not pry against the logic board and keep your card as flat as possible. If you're met with too much resistance, heat up the rear case again until the adhesive is loose enough to pry up. When the bad battery is finally out of the phone, it's time to apply new adhesive strips. Start by removing the small plastic film covering the flat ends of the adhesive strips. For iPhone 5S, 5C, and SE adhesive strips, grab the large blue film backing instead and peel it back slightly to expose a small amount of adhesive near the flat end of the strips. With the battery facing up, carefully align the exposed portion of the adhesive strips along the lower edge of the front of the battery and press them gently into place. Place the battery face down on a flat surface. Starting at the pointed end of the adhesive strips, peel the large blue film covering the strips. Using your fingertip, gently roll the adhesive strips over the bottom edge of the battery towards the back. Lay the strips down flat and let them stick to the back of the battery. Use your fingers or a cloth to gently press the strips into place along the back of the battery. Peel away the remaining piece of film, fully exposing the adhesive strips. With the strips facing down, align the top edge of the battery into your iPhone. When the battery is correctly positioned, lay it down in the iPhone and press it firmly into place, allowing the adhesive strips to stick to the rear case. If there's anything else you want to see as a video tutorial, let us know in the comments below. Don't forget to follow us on Twitter at ifixit. Make sure to give us a like on Facebook at facebook.com/ifixit. And if you haven't already subscribed to our YouTube channel, go ahead and click that subscribe button now. Thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you next time.